2021, incumbent of Honorable Richard Onyonka Omwaima and other leaders, we held a meeting at Kiamukama Ward in Kisii County. It was during this meeting when an identified person passed a bottle of water to Honorable Onyonka, who then proceeded to drink it. When he took the water, he felt the taste was different and immediately spat it out. However, his body reacted immediately and he started vomiting with blood oozing from his mouth. We quickly rushed him to Oasis Hospital in Kisii County, where upon examination, the doctors at the hospital noted that the content Honorable Onyonka injected from the bottle of the water were not swallowed. However, an examination of his mouth showed an erosion and ulceration of his mouth lining. The doctor had yet to determine what chemical substance Honorable Onyonka ingested from the bottle of water.
I actually saw blood oozing from his mouth. Then he was given water and Coca-Cola. We are also confirming that in politics, anything can happen and can be said about anyone. It's upon the authorities to take action and to give feedback to confirm that did it happen or it's just hearsay. So to the authorities, we've left the ball on your side.
But even in a competition, it does not matter what political divide it is. When people opt to kill others,